Hello everyone, friends. In today's video, I'll be sharing yet another laddu recipe. These laddus are made from jackfruit seed flour. And friends, today I'll be sharing a very simple recipe with you guys. So friends, let's start the process of turning jackfruit seed flour into delicious laddus. For that, we need 1 cup of jackfruit seed flour and 1/3 to 1/2 cup of jaggery powder. It actually depends on the sweetness you need in the laddu. 1/4 cup of fresh grated coconut, and I've taken 1/4 cup of mixed nut powder. And to add flavor, we need some cardamom and some roasted cumin seed powder. So let's begin the process of making these laddus with all these simple ingredients. Let's start with blending the jaggery crush. For that, let's put the jaggery crush into the blender. And after this goes in the freshly grated coconut. So we have transferred both the freshly grated coconut and jaggery crush to the blender. Now we'll just give it a blend. And friends, no need to add any extra water while blending. Just keep it aside, and now we'll heat a pan. To this heated pan, we'll be adding 1/4 cup of clarified butter or desi ghee. And friends, once the ghee is hot, we'll be adding the jackfruit seed flour to it. And friends, in this video, I'll be sharing a link on how to prepare jackfruit seed flour or jackfruit seed powder. I've chosen the best way of preparing this flour, so do check out the video. And friends, as you can see, I have put all the jackfruit seed flour to the hot desi ghee. Now we'll just mix it to the desi ghee and start roasting in the ghee until we get a nice aroma from the jackfruit seed flour, and until all the rawness of the flour is completely removed. For this, it takes about 7 to 8 minutes. So friends, we are almost reaching there. The color of the flour has started changing. Now you can see the color and texture of the roasted flour. This is completely done. And now to add some more flavor, I'll be adding a pinch of cardamom powder to it and a pinch of roasted cumin seed powder. And now friends, giving a blend to it to completely mix the flavors into the flour. So friends, after roasting the flour, we'll be putting the jaggery and coconut paste to it, which we have kept in the blender, and we'll be mixing the flour into it nicely. And friends, keep mixing until and unless the jaggery and coconut paste is completely blended along with the flour. And now friends, I'm adding some mixed nut powder to it. You can even replace it with some peanuts. But friends, my personal choice is going with the mixed nut powder because peanuts are having a dominant flavor, so they mask all the other flavors. And once this is slightly warm, you can turn it into balls. And friends, to get a better binding, you can even sprinkle 3 to 4 tablespoons of milk and just turn it into balls. And friends, now I'm showing one more way of preparing these laddus. Friends, to this prepared mix, I'm adding 1/3 cup of roasted gram flour. Before adding, as the gram flour is completely roasted, so all I have to do is just mix into the laddu mix and blend them together nicely. Now friends, the laddu mix is still warm and I'm converting them into small balls. And friends, of course, to get a better binding, you can use a dash of milk to this mix and turn them into small balls. So friends, one of the most healthiest laddus are ready. Next time, whenever you have jackfruit seeds, do try out this recipe, and I'm sure your kids and you are gonna love this. So friends, enjoy munching on your sweets along with getting all the health benefits out of it. So friends, on this note, all I have to say is do try out these power pack laddus. And friends, stay connected by hitting the subscribe button, and until we catch up next time, eat healthy, stay healthy. God bless.